Okay, welcome to another episode of Refine TV. We're doing exercise of the week today. So I want to address a common problem you see when people do pulling exercises. Now, when you do a pulling exercise, you can do it from many angles. You can pull from up high and pull down horizontally. You can be bent over and pulling this way. You can pull single arm. You can pull in multiple hand positions, whether it's wide or narrow, underhand grip. There's all kinds of pulling exercises and modifications for that. But there's something that we see, no matter what the variety of pulling exercise is in clients, and something that we want to fix today, and something that we want you to be able to see if you're doing. So I'm going to show you a side view here, and I'm going to show you a horizontal pull, and it's going to look something like this. What I want you to pay attention to is the position of my shoulder. So if I'm pulling properly, what you'll see is as I'm pulling back, my shoulders are also moving back. So you'll see some movement here, right? Watch again. Shoulders come back as I pull. Well, a common issue we see is we don't see that shoulder pulling back. So it looks something like this on newer clients or clients who aren't pulling properly. It looks something like this. You don't see the shoulders come back. So they're never moving their shoulders back. And they're pulling, and that creates shoulder tension and shoulder issues. And if you continue to do it that way, you're probably going to develop some shoulder pain, and it could get worse. So I want to teach you this cue today, and I'll show you using a TRX row. It's a common exercise we do here. So get in position here. So we'll see clients doing this. Watch my shoulders. They're not going to move back, and they're kind of pulling like this, and they're rounded, and their shoulders are hunched. So what I want you to focus on when you do this TRX row is moving those shoulders back as you pull. Okay, I'll show you again. Move the shoulders back as you pull. Let me do a better one there. Shoulders back as you pull. Now, no matter what position you're pulling from, if you're pulling from up high, reverse grip, you want to pull the shoulders back and down as you pull down. Not like this, right? So shoulders back and down. If you're doing a single arm row, shoulders back before you pull. No matter what position you're pulling from, the shoulders always need to come into place as you're pulling. Okay, so hopefully that will help. You can look at yourself in the mirror or ask a trainer. They can watch you pull and they can help you to understand exactly what it is we're asking you to do. Hope you find that helpful, and thank you for watching Refine TV.